สวัสดีค่ะ Today I'm going to make vegetable stock. I will use ginger, garlic, onion, coriander, leek, celery, carrot, spring onion, and white radish. We will put all everything into boiling water. White radish, ginger, garlic, onion, spring onion, celery, leek, carrot, and coriander root. Boil vegetable at least 1 hour. With seasoning, I will add little bit of salt. And thin soy sauce. I will add like 3 tablespoons. If you want to make chicken stock or duck stock, you can add chicken bone or duck bone. If you need vegetable, you will finish in this process only.